In this video, I'm going to talk about codes in musical cryptography. I'm going to talk about specifically codes that have been used in music over the last few decades. There are tons and tons of examples of these, and I'm just going to give you a couple. At the end of the last video, I was talking about Morse code, and here's an example of a song that actually uses what sounds like Morse code. I don't know if you were actually wondering what that means. Well, it turns out that in that particular song, the means absolutely nothing. It's complete nonsense. But that group of five young American boys, and that group's called the Five Americans, they made that song called Western Union, and just using that idea of Morse code representing a technological company like Western Union. So unfortunately, there's no real hidden message in that song, but it just gives you an example of that sound being used. But don't worry, I've got a better example. Here's a better example with from a TV show that showed for many, many years all over the world. And again, this is using the idea of Morse code in music. This is the theme song from the TV show Inspector Morse. See if you can work out what that repeated rhythm on a single tone, just like Morse code, is. So if you listen carefully, you'll hear long, 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 short, long, short, 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 short. Long, 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 short, long, short, 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 sorry. Long, 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 short, long, short, 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 short. You can hear it now in the violins. So it's now moving into the second theme, but you still hear it there in the violins. Long, 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 short, long, short, 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 long, long, tap, 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 tap. So let's actually think about those longs in terms of dashes and those shorts in terms of dots. And I'm sure that some of you have worked it out. You can pause the video now if you want to work it out yourself. But here's the answer. Of course, it's called Inspector Morse. He's using Morse code musically to spell out the letters of the main hero, Inspector Morse, in the TV show. It's right there in the music, the whole way through this theme tune. There it is, just a little bit more clearly, and this time I've written it out as traditional music notation. Something that you could do yourself if you want to do something a little bit advanced, write out a rhythm as Morse code. Uh, Another example of Morse code used in music is in Radio Chaos by Roger Waters. And this song, Roger Waters is most famous for his work with the band Pink Floyd. But in this concept album, it's got a story to it. And he uses Morse code right through many of the different tracks. It's very noticeable right at the end of the album, where he uses Morse code to spell out a verse that in the end he couldn't fit inside the particular song. So he simply adds that same the same words that were going to be in that verse in at the end of the song as Morse code.